Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to find out what type of graphics card is in a computer. Let's click on the start button. And we're going to right click on computer. Windows XP will be my computer. Go to properties. And what we're interested in opening up is called the device manager. This is your computer's device manager, and it shows all of the devices that are inside of your computer. The ones that we want to see are the display adapters. So let's click the little plus next to that. As you can see, it is showing that I have an NVIDIA MCP67M video card in this computer. You can right-click on it and do a lot of things, such as updating the driver software, and viewing other properties about the adapter. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to see what type of video card is in a computer.